here we have a smart traffic light controller. And okay, go ahead.
Show the change of the lights. Yellow and red.
And the sound is for visually impaired people. That's a crossing.
So we have these.
There is sensor,
the laser beams, and we have this photosensor sensors.
They detect when if the car passes them.
When the car cuts the beam, it will be detected. Like this is, okay. For example, here, it passes. And the speed
and
is
here.
It's 1,156 meter per hour. So if I pass the red light,
the siren means that it's not safe to cross the street, and the picture will be shown shortly.
And the picture is sent wirelessly to the base. This is connected to the microcontroller. This one is connected to the PC. Processing for image is a little bit slow. This is the picture.
Okay, and here is the concept behind the
traffic light controller.
Behind the traffic light controller, it's shown everything here. And there's a little bit of information. It's a flowchart. And after the picture is taken, the plate number will be extracted and will be shown. Here it's how it works.
This is the first part converted to text, and this is the second part.